We're creating this very informal, easy to follow instructional video on how to upload your videos to YouTube and then make sure that they are unlisted. That way you maintain your privacy. It is a simple process, four-step process that we will walk you through. Step number one is to sign in or create an account. Now, a very important thing that we all need to know is that Google, or in this case, Gmail, and YouTube work as a single sign-on. That means that you will have to have a Gmail account in order to upload any videos to YouTube, because that's how you sign in. Now, if you already have a Gmail account, fairly easy, as you can see here, just make sure that you put your Gmail account and your password in, sign in. If not, you will have to go to the Create Account section right down here. If you click on it there, you will see all the typical information that you would put in for a email account. Your first name, last name, current email address. You create your password, birthday, mobile phone, etc. That way you are able to create your account and then agree to their lovely terms and privacy policy and continue on to the next step. Now, being that we already have an account, we're just going to very quickly sign in with our CELFSEJ Gmail account. And we are already in YouTube. As you can see, there's our little school logo and cell logo. And my name is right there on top, Eduardo Rodriguez. Now, step number two is uploading your video. Very simple. As you can see here, there is an upload button. They make it truly easy for us. You go ahead and click on that upload button, and immediately in the next page, you have a section that all you have to do is select your files to upload. Now, there's two ways of doing this. There is the drag and drop method, and there is the click and upload method. The drag and drop, you can easily just grab a video from your desktop. Obviously, this is not a video, it's a folder, but we'll use it as an example, and move it into the area. As you can see, there's a little green section that says, or drag and drop video files as soon as I move something in the middle of it. See? Drag your video there and it'll upload. Or my preferred method, which is easily to click on the arrow that turns red, the area that turns red, excuse me, and then select the video from your desktop. Now we'll click on this really easy and short promo that I made. There's my video. Okay, we're gonna upload that one. And once you select it, press open. As you can see, the video is uploading. And then you can, while it uploads, you can very easily go ahead and put all the information that you'd like. If this is for an assignment or something that obviously is something that's going to be graded, make sure that you put obviously your course name or number. You want to make sure that you put your name, your student name or name, obviously, and a brief description of what the video is about. As you can see, it's very quickly uploading. It's now processing. That is step number two. Now that you are finished with step number two, the third most important part is to make it private. But we don't want to make it fully private. See in this area right here where it says public? Go ahead and click on that drop-down menu, and you have three options. Option number one and the default option is public. That means anybody and everybody that is on YouTube can find your video just by using their search bar. The two other options are private and unlisted. Now, unlisted is the option that we want because we can still see the video if we give the right people the link to the video. If you put it private, no matter how many, you know, if you give the link to anybody, they will not be able to see it because it's blocked off to the whole world. It's just for your viewing only. So you can go ahead and put it on unlisted. And now you are secure that the only people that will see your video are those people who have your link. Go ahead and press done. And immediately YouTube gives you a nice little link that you can send to people. You can highlight, copy and paste. Or if you go directly to the video and you scroll down, let me pause my video there, you will see that under the information, the about, share, and add to area, there's a share area. Click on that share area, and very easily, it is displayed. There is your link that you will share to people. go ahead and copy that link, Command V, or in the case of a PC, Command C. In the case of a PC, it would be Control C, and you can paste it anywhere you want. I'm going to paste it on the search engine there, or you can just paste it on your bar there. Takes you to your video. And that's it. It is unlisted. Nobody can find it unless they have that link.